see it now so I can learn from it, because I don't understand why I'm frozen for so fucking long off of a mid that's safe.